Sir, it's always when you go for infrastructural projects, roads and all, the protests are normal. And whenever land acquisition is there, the protest is normal. It is not abnormal. It is the duty of the central government to convince the farmers. And also, when you do a project, we should not make farmers as victims. Farmers also should feel happy. So this process has to be handled by the state government in a very positive way. And we should come out with win-win formula for everybody. For farmers also it should be win formula, and for others also it should be a development win formula. So BJP believes in this. And we have been doing, if you see in the entire country, the infrastructure growth rate has gone up. Without this, we could not have done. So BJP believes these problems have to be handled by convincing the farmers.